Whoa, money. You got clear?
Hey, I'm here to see Lionel jump. Hey, hey, get the fuck off me. I'm a cop. Hey!
Mr. Jones, sorry to interrupt your workout.
So this here's the little nigga trying to expose my pop sensation, huh? Funny. I spent a fortune paying off the proper individuals to make sure my business was protected. Now I got this snot-nosed wannabe gangster cop waltzing into the middle of my enterprise. Even worse, now I got to get my hands dirty doing the shit I'm paying all you niggas for.
Mr. Jones, we got an intruder up on the roof.
In my garden? No one fucks with my Zen. I'll be back to handle you personally. Shit.
Whoa, money. You got clearance?
Yo, I got somebody. Break in! Y'all don't really want it.
Oof! What the hell?
Oh, you bastard!
Oh, your ass ain't getting out of this. As good as new.
What about my kids?
What the fuck? Shit. Intruder! Freeze, bitch!
I hope you got a good lawyer, man.
Oh, police officer!
I think I just heard something.
Yo, I got somebody! Break in!
What about my kids?
Cocksucker?
You fucking...
What's up with that over there?
What about my kids?
Shit. Intruder! Freeze, bitch!
What about my kids?
Punk ass bitch.
What's up with that over there?
Yo, I got somebody! Break in!
Ah, that's what I'm talking about.
Yo, take cover, y'all, they all up!
Oh, what about my kids?
Oh, try that bullshit now!
Oh. Mother!
Police!
Oh, shit! Mr. Policeman!
Survival of the fittest, bitch! And I get it, little man. I'm gonna handle you personally.
I ain't gonna get to no samurai shit with you, man. I want ass.
There's steel, and then there's my Shinto sword. Cuts through bone like butter.
Oh, I can't believe this shit.
You ready? Here I come. I got more pads. I got more pads.
I told you you'd get handled, boy.
Okay. It's time to get serious. Enter if you dare. Follow me on Maple Motto, the path to hell.
You didn't really think it would be that easy, did you? Draw your last breath.
Benjamin, Lionel, whatever. Who's your hookup at the department?
All right, man. Listen. We've been paying off our hookup in cash, but he makes us change the drop every time. The bastard calls himself El Jefe. We cool now, officer?
Okay. It's all starting to come together.
You're under arrest.